I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Down here. Can someone search for me what I should do? Because. Trauma kit. The trauma kit is in here. No? Find a trauma kit. Let me search for that. Trauma kit. Alien isolation. Okay. Find trauma kit. Let me just give me a second here. I'm gonna search for the item. Wait. Okay. So it says 3 cylinders. I don't know, man. It says I should use the cylinders. Let me check. Options. Game. Doesn't say anything. It doesn't say anything, but it says something about grabbing this, the cylinders. Probably those three. I don't know. I truly don't know. Ain't nobody helping me. Let me check. Successful. Okay, let me check a YouTube video about that. Wait, what? What did they do?
On my way.
One of them told me you called Marshall.
I'm sorry, I'm just checking out a video here. Okay, whatever he did, I can't do that for some reason. So he went and read all of this shit. Yeah, of course it's behind me. Of course. Of course, it's behind me. I don't know what the person did, but he went into the computer, he checked out a few things, and stun baton. But he did something with this. It doesn't glow up. It doesn't say E like the person. It doesn't do. Oh my god, please. Engage coolants. It doesn't work on me. Again, a glitch once again. This game is bugged, dude. It's bugged. I can't do anything about that if it's bugged. I should probably stop playing this because... The only thing I can do right now is like restart again. And I don't want to restart second time. Nope. I'm just gonna load previous save. Nowhere to hide, like, what the hell? No, it's bugged. Ah, dude, it's bugged. Unfortunately, it's bugged. I should probably restart my game again. Well, restarting my game. Doesn't work.